Douglas and Kate on their wedding day. There's only one.